The community held a welcome home rally in Saco this morning. Then later this afternoon, they held a resource fair in Old Orchard. The Saco Bay Center put this event together so young people will understand and appreciate the sacrifice made by Vietnam veterans.
It's so important that the next generation really understands and respects the people that came before them to put their lives on the line for this country. And that's exactly what we're doing. We're waving flags and signs out by the road to not only remember, but to honor. And that's so important that, again, that next generation understands what sacrifice means, and we treat them with respect.
The fair also had a documentary viewing of the movie The Last Landing Zone, which tells the story of the Vietnam Veterans Memorial.